the encouragement of his parents and a scholarship opportunity that led Garth to the accounting profession. In 2009, he attained his CPA, the first of many milestones.
At KPMG, it was a bit of a proving ground, and when I made manager there, that was a big deal for me. And then it came at the around the same time as the birth of my first child, so it was a hell of a busy season, but it was worth it.
Garth volunteered with then CISPA's Membership Development Committee, as well as the firm's community and mentoring programs, giving him the opportunity to pay forward the support he received.
Just being surrounded by good people that were able to coach me, mentor me, guide me, and show me the way kind of allowed me to progress and develop, and then kind of gain that same mindset then, right, where I then found myself really enjoying that aspect of the job. I always found myself not only giving back to the profession, but also being able to give back to the local community at large.
Garth left the audit world for the regulatory world, taking on a position with the Cayman Islands Monetary Authority, where he quickly moved up the ranks.
He joined at that time as a chief analyst, so he was responsible for a team that would perform some of the various regulatory functions. Garth was very personable, settled in very well as a member of the team, quickly got up to speed in terms of things that he had to do, and that resulted in his promotion to deputy head shortly thereafter.
Now, he's back in the private sector as vice president with Maples Fiduciary.
He's very smart, very intelligent, and thinks on his feet. He's a great team player. He always is willing to help people out. He's definitely been a big asset to our team, and we were very lucky to get him.
And in spite of the demands of his work, Garth makes sure to prioritize his family.
He's probably the only guy I know who actually takes a holiday to spend the day with his kids on their birthdays.
His kids and his wife and his family are very important to him.
I just find it important because I think kids at that age, at such a young age, just need the support and guidance of their parents. So I just feel extremely honored and humbled.
I wish you all the best, Garth. Congratulations.